Youth Climb the Barrier drama. This story will tell the situation regarding the woman who was blamed for killing her relative, but it was the false blaming. The sentiment created by the man saving the lady from an unfounded incident, and she saved that man from his rival. But then the man saved her life and she saved the man's life. These both get entangled in the love, but both are in the difficult situation, but they overcome from everything. The next drama will be the cruel story of the office romance. It uncovers the work and the love stories of an individual working at the National Weather Service. It portrays the festive, romantic tale of the individual who experienced the issue at their office. The Jin Ha-kyung is a lady who performs honestly and she acts in the second segment. The handsome colleague gets entangled in the love story with her and she also starts to fall in love with her, and there were also the second lead who will also fall in love with each other. The next drama will be the Y.O.Su-J. It is going to be also released in 2021. A nitty-gritty drama that recounts the narrative of some unacceptable decision in the lady's daily routine, and she experiences some unacceptable sort of a progress in her life. After expressing the passionate feelings for a specific young fellow, she alters the course of her life and figures out how to appropriately cherish herself in her life. It is a romantic tale that gets portrayed as yet astonishing and a cold yet warm love story, which is really going to give us an intense love because this is a pure love story drama. The next drama will be Big Mouth. This story will follow the odd things that happen while a third expense legal advisor assumes responsibility for a criminal case and dives further into the personal reality. During the same time, it's heading to protect himself and his family, but then a lady occurs in her life. But the lady has a secret somewhat. She also has some big past from her life, which will really going to be affect the man and his family. But then too, they fall in love with each other in this bad and in this very unprotected situation, which will also give the grid of their life. The next drama will be the Jane the Virgin. It is a Korean form of an American show about a virginal ladies who indicated by her grandmother desire getting pregnant because of the specialist misstep during a routine examination. What will happen when a virgin lady is going to be pregnant? And it is surely going to be the romantic, funny, unexpected drama, which is really will be the unique drama, one of the unique drama in the Korean industry. The next drama will be Insider. It tells the narrative of a legal learner named Kim Yo-han. After going secret for an inspection, the Kim Yo-han encounters an emergency and winds up battling to acquire a hand of cards that will change his destiny as he bets in a jail. And then he met a woman, but the woman is secret employee. For what she works and what she does, we will see that in the drama, which is really going to be the mystery, investigation, somewhat dark comedy and entertaining drama. The next drama will be Showtime Begins drama. It is a silly methodical drama in which the character cooperate with the visions. Now, withstanding the sentiment between the Cha Wong, a performer and a business who handles and oversees the vision, and an energetic female cop with the mysterious forces, the character will report a case that is definitely going to change their life. The next drama will be the Chaebol's youngest son. The plot revolves around the tale of blaming a hero for the theft of assets by the Sunyang Group Chaebol, which is an enormous family claim business aggregate family, to who he had been faithful for over 10 years. After being killed by that family, the kid's rebirth as their most youthful child and his definitive arrangement to assume the control over the whole Chaebol family to take the revenge from his past life.